Are you ready for your interview, Grandpa?
I don't know.
Time goes by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. And give myself Grandpa said there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished. Just give us 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff. Just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yeah, sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more minutes.
Feel like you're on a TV show?
Well, not quite.
What is your full name?
Stanley Dale Van Winkle.
And what do you go by?
Rip. What do you think?
Why do you go by Rip?
You don't know. Rip Van Winkle's a big story about a guy who went up on the mountain and leaned up against the tree and then went to sleep for 20 years.
Where were you born?
Arapahoe, Oklahoma, 1936, September 7th.
So that means this year, how old are you turning?
I figured it out. 81.
How many siblings do you have?
One brother.
That's you and Ed?
Yep, that is. Many moons ago.
What did your dad do for work?
He was a welder.
What's your favorite thing about your mom?
I loved her.
What about your dad?
Years ago, he used to play fast pitch, you know. And I was a pitcher. And my dad would get together with me and catch me. He made a lot of fun.
What was your favorite childhood pastime?
Getting in trouble. Played marbles.
What was your favorite thing to do in high school?
Favorite? Or most infamous.
Were you a troublemaker?
A bit. Actually, got in trouble. I used to smoke in high school. Got in trouble with the baseball. Just gave me a chance to stay on the baseball team, either run 30 laps around the track or get off and take off. The worst part about it was whenever I'd run around it, the track meter, track guys were out there all the time and say, I'd run a mile for a camel.
What is your favorite pastime as an adult?
Go fishing. I'd love to go fishing. Don't get a chance to, though. But
what was your favorite sport to play?
Baseball. And football, though, too. I love it.
What position did you play in baseball?
I was third base or center field. Both.
And what position did you play in football?
Halfback.
Where did you go to high school?
Miami High School, Miami, Arizona.
What's your favorite childhood memory?
Oh, I guess riding the horses back in Arkansas.
What is your spirit animal?
My spirit animal? Well, probably a dog.
You know what that is?
Yeah, it's something I'm holding my hand. I don't know. Pictures on it, so we must be able to take pictures with it.
Show me what it means to take a selfie.
That's right.
What? So you know what a selfie is. Have you ever taken a selfie?
No. I've been around a lot of people that have.
Do you want to take a selfie right now?
Not especially.
Push that white button. Kenzie, come on in here. Here, Grandpa, you push... Oh, yeah. Can you reach that white button? Good.
Nice.
Do you know what Twitter is?
Twitter? No.
You've never tweeted before?
I'm afraid of it.
What's your favorite vacation you've ever been on?
I guess the time Betty, my wife and I went up, Betty and I went up and we had a lot of fun.
How did you meet Grandma?
There's a high school. She was a cheerleader. She was a good one too. I graduated in 1955, she graduated in 1957.
How did you fall in love with her?
Too hard. She's pretty.
That'll do it.
Yeah, she was pretty. How'd you know that she was the one you wanted to marry?
I'm not the dummy. She knew what I had and I was going to marry her.
Smart man.
We were married June the 1st, 1957.
What did you and Grandma like to do together?
Just about everything. We really did. We didn't have any much outside, and we just did a lot of it together.
What was Grandma really good at?
Was in high school, she was really good at it. Cheerleader. After that, she was good at everything, just about.
If you could give all us grandkids advice on marriage, what would it be?
Don't ever go to bed mad at each other.
You and Grandma seemed like you had a great marriage.
We did have.
Did you?
We really did.
What helped your marriage be so successful?
We just did everything together.
What was your favorite job?
One I did the longest was a barber.
Yeah. You're good at it. Cut my hair for many, many years. What'd you like about being a barber?
I just like people. I like to be around people.
How many kids do you have?
How many do I? Tell me, I'm going to give you a test.
You have 4 kids.
Okay.
Ken, Mike, Jerry, and Lori. So, what's your favorite thing about being a grandpa?
Get to go watch him play ball.
What are you passionate about?
Not passionate about my kids, my grandkids.
What is most important to you?
Family.
What's your favorite food?
Anything.
Mexican food. Pretty much Mexican food.
What's your favorite dessert?
Ice cream. Pumpkin pie.
What kind of ice cream do you like?
Vanilla.
What has brought you the most joy in life?
The gospel. Mostly in my family. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times.
Love you, Grandpa.